Oh! It's hard to believe all this wasteland used to be a forest. Orus lived here, but they are all gone. A great deal of wisdom disappeared with them.
Thank you. What's that look on your face? Ever seen an Oru before?
Oh.
In the center of Great Forest was a shrine where the Orus traveled to purify and meditate. The emblem of Earth was the heart of that shrine, and its power flowed into my people and the forest. But when the darkness of the catastrophe hit, a man in a dark cape offered his help to the Orus. He brought a seed to the shrine, and the seed started to grow violently. Now Termas, a demon plant, has taken over the shrine. The shrine is located on a nearby island that used to be a part of the Perta continent.
Hey!
It's hard to believe all this wasteland used to be a forest. Oris lived here, but they are all gone. A great deal of wisdom disappeared with them. Thank you.
What's that look on your face? Ever seen an Oru before? In the center of Great Forest was a shrine where the Orus traveled to purify and meditate. The emblem of Earth was the heart of that shrine, and its power flowed into my people and the forest. But when the darkness of the catastrophe hit, a man in a dark cape offered his help to the Orus. He brought a seed to the shrine, and the seed started to grow violently. Now Termas, a demon plant, has taken over the shrine. The shrine is located on a nearby island that used to be a part of the Perta continent.